You tweeted this morning about canceling the contract for the new Air Force One. Is that something you're serious about trying to do?
Well, the plane is totally out of control. It's going to be over $4 billion. It's for Air Force One program. And I think it's ridiculous. I think Boeing is doing a little bit of a number. We want Boeing to make a lot of money, but not that much money. Okay, thank you.